Introducing polynomials. Problem number 3. The polynomial negative 5 over 7 plus 6x squared minus 5x plus 3x to the fourth power plus 2x cubed plus 1/3 x to the fifth is given. Write this polynomial in descending order. Give the leading term and leading coefficient. Let's start off with our polynomial. And we are asked to organize this polynomial in descending order. Descending order means we are going to look at each individual term and determine the power and start reordering them from highest power to lowest power. So let's start to put this polynomial in descending order. So we're finding the highest power. In this case it's 5. And we are going to write this term first. 1/3 x to the fifth power is the term, the leading term with the highest power. And then we are going down with our exponents. So the next term would have 4. This means, in descending order, our next term is 3x to the fourth power. Going down with our exponents, we have 3. So our next term is 2x to the third power. And then 2. So plus 6x squared. Now our next power is supposed to be 1, but there is no 1. And we need to know that when we have a variable without an exponent, that automatically means that the exponent is 1. We just don't have to write it. It is imaginary. So our next term in descending order is minus 5 to x. And then we have another term which does not have a variable at all. That indicates that the variable is supposed to be to the 0 power, which makes the variable become 1. And then disappear. So our last term in descending order is minus 5 over 7. So as you can see, our polynomial, each individual term is going down from highest exponent to lowest exponent. So next, we are going to give the leading term. Once you rewrote your polynomial in descending order, the leading term would be the first term. But if your polynomial is not in descending order, then the leading term is the term that has the highest degree. But in our case, let's look at the terms in descending order, so our first term, which is also the one with the highest degree, and the leading term is 1/3 x to the fifth power. Next, let's find out what is the leading coefficient. So the leading coefficient is the number of the leading term in front of the variable, in our case 1/3. Again, if your polynomial is in descending order, the leading coefficient is the very first number. But if your polynomial is not in descending order, you first need to find the term with the highest degree, the highest exponent, and then it would be the number in front of that variable, so the coefficient in front of that term.